And the Children's Museum of Green Bay has plenty of family fun events still planned for the rest of this month.
Heather Heil joins us live with more. Hi, Heather.
Good morning, guys. We are getting ready for our Frozen Summer Fun. Well, we're in it, actually. This Sunday is our last Sunday of doing so. Our museum is open from 12 until 5 this Sunday, and our Frozen Summer Fun is happening from 12 to 3. We are using our imaginations here at the museum. As you can see, I have my makeshift snowball in my hand, so we've had some snowball fights, Olaf's Do You Want to Build a Snowman game, and I also have Queen Elsa and Princess Anna here, along with our friends Alice Rose, who is going to show us one of the science experiments that we are going to be doing. Now, you're going to have to use your imagination here. This is our ice castle, and we're going to try and save Princess Anna by using air. So if Alice and Elsa would please demonstrate how this science works with pulling the air back into the vortex.
Cool.
And knocking it over. It's amazing. It's so fun. And as you all know, the Children's Museum of Green Bay incorporates play and learning together. All of it is STEM-based. And if you don't know what STEM is, STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math. We bring all those elements into play and really have a good time doing so.
Definitely. And I know this event has been very popular. And you said it starts at noon at the Children's Museum on Sunday, right?
Correct. Noon until 3 this Sunday at the museum. There have been lines. However, everyone that has come through has been able to meet the princesses and take part in our polo playground in doing these activities. We also, if you don't have your Elsa gear or Anna gear, we do have that available for purchase. And Pete, I'm sure you can relate to your kids singing every song from the movie. And you can see our friend Alice here is singing for us this morning. And we really have fun with that. So rhymers are readers, and when they can memorize the songs, they are able to read better later in life. And I'm just going to throw it to her, you guys, because she's rocking it out. Go ahead, keep going.
Be the good girl, you love it. I might have to start over.
That's okay. If you want to just keep singing, I'll keep talking. You go ahead and start, and we'll throw it back to you when you're ready. All right. So they can come on down, like you said, from 12 until 3, learn something while they're doing it. Our admission is $8. It is free with paid admission, and then they can play in the museum. So there are some long lines waiting for the girls, but they'll be able to play in our museum and do it that way.
What
We're
going to
try this again, guys.
We can kind of hear.
A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this whirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, they'll they know. Let it go. Let it go.
All right, Alice. Very nice.
Oh, my goodness. She was wonderful.
Oh, man.
A little shy at first, and then she took it. Oh, my gosh.
Kicks in.
That was great. You can learn more about that Frozen event, too, on her website. I don't know if Alice will be there. She's got to start charging for that if she is.